There is a boatload of people out here today. Folks, today we're at DuPont State Forest, and we got a little bit of climbing to do. Up some double track, and we're gonna take Ridgeline down, which is a kind of fun punchy trail, short, so definitely gonna be more climbing involved here than anything. So probably won't be much to see, but there's a crap ton of people out here today. Looks like there's a lot of bike tours and some other stuff. So I think what we have to do is climb Jim Branch up to the ridgeline. And this is where it dumps out at, right here. So you'll come out there. So we'll take Lake Imogen. There might be some fun stuff to hit on this. Little washouts. How you doing? All right. My drivetrain. That's kind of weird. Trying to kick my butt. But I wish my glasses would get on board with me. Get on my side. Glasses, get on my team. Not team shade, team fog. Well, that's whose team you're on right now. So Jim Branch. So we keep going on Jim Branch, I guess. Oh yeah, baby. Oak Forest. Ridgeline. We are here. My back tire doesn't have enough air in it. And wash. Swallowed a bug. I burped a few times in the back, but all in all, that was a banging dang ride. Whew. So yeah. Just finished coming down Ridgeline. Hey guys. And here's a trail map. So a lot of people out here riding Ridgeline. So we might come back and do Ridgeline another ride before we leave, since it's so fun. But I definitely want to get a couple other trails in. Might try to hit some of that slick rock, which I believe is Big Rock Trail. So if you go down to Cornmeal Shoals here, I think this Big Rock Trail here is like, a lot of this is like kind of slick rock riding. So we might do that the day before we leave DuPont Forest and head out toward Cherokee. So yeah, good ride. So until next time, skill up and ride.